Welcome back to Elena's Island. So before we start, don't forget to click that subscribe button and become a part of my island and hit that notification bell down below next to the subscribe button to become a part of my notification flow and drop a like if you like this video. So let's get started.
Let's wrap a blanket round the single flying into outer space. Escape. I'll chase stars inside your eyes and follow you into the great unknown. We'll be alone, so let's just play pretend and find a secret place where the world around us.
So I know I keep doing morning and night routines. That's pretty much all I do is routines, but I've seen that you guys have really liked my routine videos, so I want to do stuff that you guys like. So I'm going to be doing another routine. It's a night routine with Emma and the twins. So this is Rapunzel and this is Marda. So I don't think they've been in my video yet. Maybe Marda, but definitely Rapunzel hasn't been in one yet, I don't think. So, yeah, so we're just going to kind of get them ready for the night. And, yeah. So the first thing I'm going to do is, probably feed them. I mean, they had dinner a while ago. It's 7:29 right now, and they usually go to bed by, like, 8. So we have about 30 minutes to do this. Well, like, 31 minutes. So, like, half an hour, pretty much, So, yeah, so I'm just going to go and pick out their bottles, and I'll be right back. Okay, I picked out 3 bottles for them. So, this one is really cute. I think I'm going to give this one to Merida. Actually, no, I think Emma will take this one. That's a good size for her, I think. Actually, no, we'll do this one for Emma. This one has, like, smaller holes, so she'll take less. That's good, and this one can be for Merida, and this one can be for Rapunzel. Rapunzel has been getting into sippy cups, which is good. So this is a bear sippy cup, so it's from a Me and You set. So yeah, that's the company's name. So yeah, I'm going to go put milk in the bottle. So I'll see you guys in the kitchen in 3, 2, 1.
Hey guys, I got milk for the older girls, and now I need to get formula for Emma. So let's go.
Okay guys, I'm just putting the lids on the bottles. So now it looks kind of chunky. So now we're just gonna shake it up. So, yeah. We're gonna shake bigger girls' bottles first. Okay, here we go. A bit more. It's hard to shake because I put a lot in this one, like a lot, way too much than I should have. I accidentally put a lot. Wait, so I'm just gonna pour some out because I put a lot, way too much in this one. I'm just gonna break that out. There we go. That's better. All good. Here's the milk. So, yeah. This is the formula. These two have milk. Okay, let's go bring these to the girls. Okay, guys, so I'm going to take Emma out and feed her first, and then these girls can hold them, can hold the cups themselves and drink. So here you go, Rapunzel.
Yummy.
Yeah, that is yummy. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Nice manners. she likes it. Yeah, I think she likes it. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay guys, so they're all done, and I already washed their bottles out too after they finished. So I'm gonna put the lids back on. Actually I think I can let it sit over there. Here, now I'll just put the lids back on for now, but I'll do this when they go to sleep. Okay, so next I think I'm just gonna put Emma in the bouncer bit and get them all changed. So I'm gonna start with getting Meredith changed. She'll be changed in 3, 2, 1. Time to change Rapunzel. She'll be changed in 3, 2. Time to change Emma. She'll be dressed in 3, 2. Okay, guys, Emma just has a diaper and a shirt on, so they're all changed. So, now it's time for me to put Emma's pacifier in and for them to go to sleep. So I know that was a pretty quick night routine, but that's going to be it. So thank you so much for watching. Let me just put her back in her little seat. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe. And comment down below a good video idea for tomorrow. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.